Good morning, children. How you all are? I hope you are fine. Okay, in the previous class we completed 49th exercise. In this we are going to start exercise 50. Okay. Rearrange the decimal fractions in descending order. Rearrange the decimal fractions. Rearrange the decimal fractions in descending order. In descending order. In the previous class, it was completed ascending order. Now descending order. Rearrange the decimal fractions in descending order. Okay. See that. First one. 2.35. 2.75. 2.075. 2.905. 2.107. What is meant by descending order, children? Arranging the numbers in order of greater to smaller. That means you have to arrange the numbers from greatest number to smallest number. Yes, na? Here if you observe, all the decimal numbers are having starting with 2 only, 2 point something all over. So let us check the second digit in that 2 point after. 2.3, 2.7, 2.0, 2.9, 2.1. 2.9 is the bigger one. So give 1 for that. Next. 2.9 after 2.72. Next. 2.3, 2.0, 2.1, 2.3. Next. 2.1. At last, 2.0. Now we arrange them in the order. Okay? Right. 2.905. 2.75, 2.35, 2.1075. See the second one, children. 4.305, 11.0305, 3.765, 1.0101, 15.6. Okay. If you observe this number, see the whole part. Whole part in the decimal fraction. Whole part means the first number what they give. Okay. See 4.11.3.1.15. It is the bigger number. 15 after 11, 11 point. Something we do. First we have to choose the whole part. 4.3.1.4 is more than all. So you three. Next 4 as 3 as 4 as 1. So write down 15.6, 11.0305, 4.3005, 3.765, and last 1.0101. See the third sum, children. 0.005, next 0.0012, 0.0004, at last 0.00005. Like that you can arrange them. Okay, see the next one, ma.
Now arrange them in order, okay? See that?
15 descending order, 15.2, 13.605, 13.65. Next, 12.001, 7.93. Okay, see the seventh one, amma. Last one in that. 9.985.
Completed, amma. In the next session, we will continue exercise 51. Till then, goodbye.